Since the twin disaster on Monday, 14th August, organizations, both local and international, keep making donations as a show of their support to the government and people of Sierra Leone to address the concerns of survivors. One such organization that has made donation of medical supplies and food items is the Adventist Health System of the Seventh-day Adventist Mission through an organization, Restore a Child. Malinda University in California, USA, Jonathan Portney said the move is to prevent the potential of outbreaks. They will provide medication for over 100 people of all ages.
Our goal is to be here for three or more weeks and see over 100 patients today and provide water, rice, and most importantly, much needed medication. We're really focused on preventative care to reduce the potential for various disease or virus outbreaks. So with that being said, we're here to provide medication, and we're looking forward to working with the rural and urban district of Sierra Leone to make this happen.
50 people have already been buried so far at the Watlow Cemetery, whilst over 600 missing. This is the worst disaster to have happened in Sierra Leone. Security has been raised to level 3 on the ground by Maxi Military Aid to Civil Community in response to the situation. SLBC News, Abubakar Bangura, Freetown.